Lisa. You look at the numbers here, you will see July, if the last 5 years, 2009 to 2013, 2009, $88,000 for flood in July, 2009, last year, $59,000, this year, $111,000. And we'll break that down for you and look at the next August of 2009 and compared to August of 2013. We collected $158,000 then, $190,000 last year. And I can tell you everything you see here is because of the hard work of people in the health department, because of the incredibly good leadership that I'm looking at her right over there. Okay, she came on about a year ago, and she'll be doing an urgent report shortly. If you want to look at an individual item on the next page, page 13.